The first positive case of coronavirus here in Kern County, they have found in that Kern County Public Health has confirmed a non-resident has tested positive for COVID-19 while visiting here in Kern County. Well, joining us now from Public Health is Karen Hua. Karen, can you tell us what you know so far?
Yeah, certainly, Nicole. What we know so far is that coronavirus is an issue we've been following for about 2 months now, since about January. And up until this point, there have been zero cases confirmed here in Kern County. A bit of that changed today. Now, what public health is telling us is that this person tested positive for coronavirus while visiting Kern County, which means that they do not reside in Kern County. They are not from Kern County. So public health is technically not considering this a Kern County case, but they will not say where exactly this person is from. They also will not disclose the gender or age of this person, of course, under HIPAA protections of patients. Now, public health is tracking exactly who this person has come to contact with, and they will be testing them, monitoring them as well. So far, public health has found 5 household contacts. This person is now in self-isolation at least for 2 weeks. They'll be in a home in Kern County. Now, public health really wants to reiterate that the risk for transmission for coronavirus remains low in Kern County. They say there is currently no shortage of kits or ability to be tested, but they finally confirm that 84 people have been tested so far. 36 of those tests have come back negative, and the rest are still pending, awaiting results. Now, they confirm that hospitals, they all have the ability to test priority urgent care. They will begin drive-through testing today as well. Accelerated urgent care, they will begin offering coronavirus testing starting later this week. Now, this case in Kern County, it might be some stressful news, especially since we haven't had a case here locally so far. But again, Kern County Public Health, they really want to reiterate that the risk for transmission here at home remains low. They want everyone to stay calm and generally take precautions. Stay at home, stay in isolation if as much as possible, if that's a possibility for you. Definitely limit your contact with older individuals. Wash your hands frequently. Use hand sanitizer if washing your hands, being near a sink, is not an option. Definitely cover your cough, cover your sneeze with your elbow, and definitely limit all non-essential travel. We will definitely bring you more information on this as soon as we learn more. But for now, definitely check us out on social media and on our website. We'll be posting all the more new updates there as well. But for now, live from Kern Public Health, Karen Hua, 17 News.